King Charles has held his first weekly audience with the British Prime Minister Liz Truss. The pair met at Buckingham Palace for the inaugural meeting, which will occur every week. It marks the third meeting between the King and Prime Minister so far, the first being the day after Queen Elizabeth died. And if we have some audio of that, we might play for you a little bit next time. She said, if you want to know, good to see you again. That was what Liz Truss said.